Fruits and vegetables are facing an absurd situation. On one hand, people are encouraged to eat at least 5 a day. A lot of money for families. On the other, we throw 300 million tons of it away each year.
Tout ce qui rentre pas dans la norme, eh ben c'est poubelle.
As the European Union made 2014 the European Year Against Food Waste, Intermarché, the third largest supermarket chain in France, decided to rehabilitate the non-calibrated and unperfect fruits and vegetables. So we launched Les Fruits et Légumes Moches, the inglorious fruits and vegetables, starring the grotesque apple, the ridiculous potato, the hideous orange, the failed lemon, the disfigured eggplant, the ugly carrot, and the unfortunate clementine. Now, you can eat 5 inglorious fruits and vegetables a day. As good, but 30% cheaper. How did we do it? We bought from our growers the products they usually throw away and sold them in stores. They got their own aisle, their own labelings, and their own spot on the sales receipt. For people to realize that they were just as good as the others, we designed and distributed inglorious vegetable soups and inglorious fruit juices. And it worked. Our new kind of fruits and vegetables were an immediate success. We faced only one problem, being sold out. 1.2 tons average sale per store during the first 2 days, plus 24% overall store traffic. This initiative increased awareness about food waste.
Mais c'est très bien ce que vous faites.
C'est très bien, il y a assez de gâchis comme ça.
It created a lot of conversation in social networks. Over 13 million people reached after 1 month. And had a big impact in the media. Finally, journalists suggested that every supermarket in the country should do that.
Et moi je milite pour que ça continue, que ça soit sur dans tous les supermarchés.
Bonne idée.
The inglorious fruits and vegetables. A glorious fight against food waste.